ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly.
What's good, guys? So, you know, I'm drinking coffee. I'm like an old man, and I'm just waiting for someone to pick me up. And today's kind of a big day for me because I have a comp to go to. It's in Syracuse. It's like 2.5 hours away at an indoor skate park called Black Momba. I'm going to be going there. Last year I won first place, so we'll see what I get this year. Guys, so John just got here, and then I'm going to load up and probably do a time lapse to the park. So now we're in Syracuse, and there's only like a 10-minute ride still, so I'll see you guys at the park. At the Black Momba skate park, and I'm gonna go take a piss behind that dumpster, because, you know, piss-alicious. Alright, so I'm about to do this hill bomb down this one hill, so let's do it. Hey. What's good, guys? So today I'm at Niagara Falls Skate Park, which is my favorite skate park, with a few people from Canandaigua. They're pretty chill, and I'm just gonna get a few clips on this rail to warm up.
Yeah, fuck you, man.
And
fuck
you, man. Let's do it.
Oh! Yes,
hey!
Alright, guys, so I didn't want to film anything on my edit park, but I was throwing some really big cool trick on that rail, and I did like a really cool line, so I think I'm gonna put that in as an edit clip just because it's too good for like Instagram. But yeah, it's mostly gonna be street, but there's gonna be a few park clips here and there. So now I'm gonna ride some of the ledges over there. A few more clips around the park, and then I'm gonna leave just because it's a school night. I got a test tomorrow. I just dropped in with one hand. Gang. Alright, but a few more clips.
see that, son?
So we're leaving the park now.
Alright, so I'm sitting in my room editing this, and I forgot to film an outro, so peace out, guys. Like, subscribe, drop a comment. Sorry for the, like, filming the Black Mamba comp terribly. I didn't film, like, anything, but I was really happy on my run. It was super consistent, and I landed everything, like, first try. It was just really clean. Got first, ended up getting a chili scooter, and I sold it and bought some wheels. So, I think I'm going to save these for my Christmas setup, honestly, but they're fresh. All right, like I said, definitely subscribe. I'm going to be, what the hell did I just say? I'm going to be making shirts at 5K, so definitely subscribe. I got to take a shower. Peace out.